Hello again, everyone. I'm gonna try and stick to the format a little bit this time. I'm gonna try and do three races, not go crazy. Can't guarantee anything, because obviously the whole point of going crazy is that it's a lack of control. See, we got Fork Ice, Black Ice, obviously. Green Wolf, 777. Nice, nice. Quackers, 172. All right. Do we do? You know, I haven't given enough love to the Issies. Let's go drop top on the Issy. Who we racing? It's an interesting look there. That's okay. Professional. Some racing looks, and then, you know, the kind of 70s stuntman thing going. I got going on here. And so someday it's going to launch. Okay. Drop the top? I think we dropped the top. Beepity bippity. Oh my god, there is a... What the heck is that even called? Green Wolf, you got style. And apparently you like to bump people. Slipstream is on. Okay, you want to play bumpers. Realize that you're going to end up probably losing on that. Okay, there we go. Although the Issy is not the heavyweight that the other one is. Whoa, here we go. It's still, yeah. See, now, he should have really zipped past me there. But obviously, in the process of knocking me around, he spun himself completely around, and now I'm drop-top cruising through the splits here. And Izzy's a very nice handling vehicle. He's slipstreaming me. Play that game. A little bit of bumping and slumping, and I'm gonna go this way. I know, I should be trying to slipstream it, but I just feel like sticking with the yellow. I'll be a yellow fellow. Almost a crisscross crash. That. Yes, he's not a bumper car. It's gonna spin itself out more often than not. But I haven't given it any love. You know, I just want to take this out and do some drop-top driving. Coffee in the cup holder. That was odd. Kind of got under him there. I don't know, those little cars that much faster than this one? I mean, this is, you know, custom dealio. Or is the slipstream just that effective? I don't know. We pass for third. Kick it down. Go a little high. Oh, that was probably a mistake. Going high on that one, because then I took the ramp sideways. Fourth. Yeah, the first run of the Issy on a cunning stunt track. You had a little issue there, did you? Okay. Yeah, how'd that work out for you? That was great. Okay. I should be able, hopefully, to stay far enough. Did he wreck? Somebody wrecked. I Alright, some regular pavement. Still taking the high road. Oh, hit midair! And a little crisscross crash and someone's handing me my phone. That's just right. But yeah, so like... Someday... I'm going to get like my own little studio together where it's just like, if the light is on, I'm going to come in. Which that won't even work. If the light's on, that means... And fourth is now the best I can do. I think I'm the only car running, thanks to that little crisscross crash. Now, there's one more blue blip. I think I can at least salvage the finishing, not a DNF here with the ISI. Come on, 13 seconds. Pretty rare to get a crisscross crash in. So, not a glorious finish for the ISI. Blista would have done better. Heck, the Mirthmobile probably would have done better. So much bumper tag, so little money. The double loop. I didn't vote for the double loop because customs are on. Okay. So at least we'll be able to break out the entity. Yes, I'm saving up for an RE7B at some point, but no, it's not that mean that you're looking at. Just to kit that out, it's probably got you over 3.5 mil. A lot of money there. I don't really want to shark card it. I have other things. I'm still trying to set up my offices, you know. That's why I'm racing. Racing for office money. Evil Owl 33. Customs off! Customs off! Ah! And that's how you know that Bananyak, there, or however you call him, he has a good custom car. And I'm ready to play. Bananyak. Three identical RE7Bs and a custom X80, we think. Slipstream. Well, we all took the same side, looks like. That's kind of unfortunate. This isn't good. Somehow we got through all that. Turbo me! Close racing upside down, then flying straight down, then through the air. The old school car hanging in the top 10, but there's only 4 members. So, can I catch an RE7B in this? That's really the kind of question. Come on down, baby. Answer's looking like yes. Can we outhandle a little? Yes. This is bad. We have to dive down here. Get down on the ground and get in the tube. Didn't hit that just right. Come on. Ugh. Get over. Yeah, it was a good fight up to that point. I'm not sure if it would have been faster just to reset. Lost so much momentum. And it tends to lose it in the curves. In the tubes. It slides all over the place in the tubes. I don't know why. Lap 2-2. That's how I'm taking the jump. Okay, come on. Stabilize. Stay on target. Stay on target! Didn't stay on target. I think that was because of the smash in the rear quarter. I went crooked on takeoff. I can still see them. I mean, I'm not... That might be part of the whole catch-up function, which I've never really understood. Not a glorious set of races so far. Bad luck racing, really. Come on down, baby. One of them is wrecked, but can I catch up closing enough room? Yes, to get third. Third, fourth, fourth, third, third, fourth. Stay low on this so I don't flip this thing around. Not the fastest way around, but I want to keep in control. Come on. Like, I honestly think with a Tropos Rally, if the race was just tubes, I could take this car with the Tropos Rally. It's just so much better in the tubes. Now we're getting back into kind of where its comfort zone is. Yeah, they're finishing. We're not going to have enough race. We were in the beat of everybody. And the XA's last. Well, that's kind of interesting. Wow. He's having his issues. Like, going under the track will slow you down. There's no question about it. That is a cool-looking car, but it seems dynamically unstable and very light. You hit a bounce, whee, and you're off in the bushes. So I got 2,500 for that. All right. Well. Let's see, best lap. I was tenths off the best. That's really cool. I was only seven tenths off the best lap there. Seven tenths. off of the RE7B. So that is just a... absolutely, please give me Trans 2 for the last one, please. Please, please, pretty please. This is the last one way or another for this video, no question about it. Not only that, because... not because it's kind of like a little format I'm trying to stick to, but it's really... the clouds are getting dark outside. I hate to have to jump out of a race because of lightning. My day job, I'm an electronics engineer, so I don't really trust power strips all that much. I mean, you gotta have them, but... East Coast. Yay. I wanted Trench 2. I love Trench 2. But no, you can't give that to me, can you? No. See, you're all about you, aren't you? Okay. Benny. Ben. And. Yik. Ben and Yik. I don't know how you say that even. Super. Customs are on. Alright, so it's one run with the Nissi and two runs with the Entity XF. Continue. When the next plane of tourists flies into San Andreas, what do you want is their first impression to be? The natural drama of cliffs, mountains, and ocean, or you and a bunch of nutjobs driving supercars around a giant wall in the middle of the sea? Thought so. Evil Owl says custom off, and nobody turns the custom off unless they turn the custom off, and then the custom's off, and now we're gone with our own team. Whoa! He tried to take my nose off and went into the bushes, and a tire stole us. Seen a little bit of lag here. I think that blue cars like to turn into the sea, apparently. Oh my goodness, they wrecked behind me and I'm in first. Keeping the hammer down. Got someone right on me. Oh, if I land this... Alright, that made the video. No question about it. That was the move of the video. And that might end up being, like, you know, an end clip. Kick it! Turbo. Turbo style. Into the tube. Red alert, we're in a tube. Into the spiral. Up and over, yeah, we'll be there. Got a little bit of dry ground. Another jump over the wet. Okay, hammer down. Trying to drive clean. And sober. They're not far behind me. They can't be far behind me. Why did the camera change like that? Don't do that to me. Float it down on one side, pop around the other. My one hope is that the other guys who seem to like bumping into each other keep bumping into each other. That is the best thing that can happen to me here, is if they just keep trying to kill each other. And I wish them luck at that, killing each other. I wish this was a one-lap race, I'll tell you. Banyak's right on me. I don't know if that's catch-up or slipstream or what, but he just suddenly appeared. Or if he's grinding it out on me.
See,
that's the one problem. That must be the catch-up function, where he just suddenly puts, you know, you get to hit the lap and boom, someone's on you, slams into your rear end. And that will take advantage of slipstream to go around him. Drop the hammer down. Come on, let's roll. Hopefully they try to overcook it and go into the weeds. Ooga! Someone's coming down on top of me. Here, look out. This is close. Close racing. Which is the purpose of the whole catch-up and slipstream thing, by the way. It's to give you an exciting video, too. That's part of the whole... Prepare for the tubes. The RE7B might have an advantage here in the tubes. It was built for the tubes. I'm almost certain of that. That's gotta be something that's gotta happen. Or maybe not, because now I don't see someone right on me. It's very hard sometimes to drive your race and not overpace it because someone's right near you or someone's close ahead. I've done it enough myself. Overcooking a turn because first is right there. Come on, baby. Expected that turn. Oh, rams me right off the turn. See, that's just... I'm not far back. Now I gotta try and catch him in the tubes. They catch two of them in the tubes. Thank you, owls. Thanks for, you know, just having all kinds of good sportsmanship. Now, I can't make a clean pass. None of these guys have been trying to make clean pass. Oh, it's been bumper tagging. I'm bumper tagging with him. Well, that's just what you get. Yeah, took his opportunity. I couldn't do anything with that. I lifted a little too much. I didn't want to overcook the turn. And that allowed him to get closed in on me with a good amount of closing rate. Now, the best I can do is... third place. Ah, that's so close to a win. What's going on with that? That doesn't even make any sense. What am I watching here? I'm watching a DNF, but I mean, what? It's like... I don't understand. See, now this is the dangerous point. This is the point where I was going to say, well, that's three races, and this is the Black Knight, have a good night. I'm so frustrated by how close that was. I want to knock this evil owl off. I really do. And one more race might not do it. Yeah, could we? Someone wants Maze Bank Ascent. Couple want Chilead. Chilead is a troll track. If there ever was one. I was so close. I had that race tied up. And then, you know, what had to be was either catch up or slipstream. I was so far ahead. Somehow catch up or slipstream kicked in. Brought the guy right up on my tail. Rams me off the track. Then it's all over. We're hoping for more people. Now it's just going to be this four. And it's taking forever. Chilliad. Well, I gotta say, Chilliad at least looks spectacular, but not one I like to race. Oh, you're getting the customs. I'm ready to play, and so is this guy, this guy, this guy. And you know what I'm gonna do? Let's really kind of fix them. If I bet on him, that means he ain't gonna win. See how I am? Working that Murphy's Law. At least I got good placement here. I hope. Betting canceled. Oh, goodness gracious. Lost it on the first turn. Last place. I hate this track. Did I mention I really don't like this? It is such a troll track. I mean, it just really is. It's set up just to make you hate life. I mean, you come straight, if you come straight off that, you come, end up in the dirt. It's a complete blind turn. The whole thing's wide open, you can go off at any time. So much for my attempt to go get Evil Owl. Not real likely. Unless I get to end up the beneficiary of catch up. I've never even really seen it happen. I don't know how catch up works. You know, catch up works. One does love catch up. Closing on second, so that's improved. That one's gonna catch up. Come on, get it down. Maniac. Rocking the Tyrus. That's the entity's handling right there working for me. Get straightened out. And now I can see my house from here. You see what I mean? This is like such a troll track. 7,000 feet in the air. You don't even really have a whole lot of control. No way you'd survive that in real life. And then you're pitched right into this. Now you have to watch him screw his hand again. Come on, baby. Let's come out of the stratosphere. At least we got second. Did the cars just fall out of the sky? Kaboom! What is that guy's deal? What is that my connection? His connection? It is pouring rain outside now. We've had a lot of days of pouring rain, I'll tell you. This must be the cold front they were talking about. Ying, 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 yeah, I can do it to my own hand. It's just. We're close. Like it All right, I'm just breaking my own rules again. I'm just going to play maybe one more. It really is pouring outside. I don't hear any boobs yet. I'm going to keep voting for Trench 2 till someone goes a long way. I want to do Maze Bank Ascent or something. Redo Double Loop. I'm not fooling around either. If we get Trench 2, I'm going right to the gauntlet. I'll go gauntlets no matter what. Either the stock gauntlets or my gauntlet, whatever they allow. It's gauntlet time. I'm throwing down the gauntlet. As we float forever. Trench 2, we got what we wanted. Custom off, more laps, laps, lots of laps. I want money, blah. Who doesn't want money? I need money. Okay, Evil Owl 33. Come on, Quackers 150. He must have... That must be the guy with all the weird glitching at the end that we're watching, because he's taking him a while to join. Let's do this thing. The four of us are racing. No one else is probably joining. You're not even inviting. So let's just go! It looks like a lot more water than is reasonable for, No, we missed it. With the is on the radar, it's really raining. Not in the game, I'm looking out the window, you know? Looking out the window. More laps! I like the look. Just off pole, probably off of Evil Auto over there. Yep. He's already looking at who does he have to cut off. Cut that pretty close. Lift. Hammer. Balance. Come on, let's do this thing. Let us do this thing! That's my best shot for a series lead. I don't know that I'd make the choice twice. It's so easy to get completely screwed up in there. Can we make it? Yes. Gauntlet is hammered down. Still here. Then we lift. Still everyone a little turn. Do the up and over. Yeah, I'll be there. Yeah. Trench 2. We're rocking out of Trench 2. And this guy's not... Quackers isn't even running. Got the hammer down. Take that a little wide. Lift a little. Balance a little. I think I can make it. We go in here slow enough. And damn. And gun it. Oh, somebody's right on top of me. Followed me through there, did ya? Let's gauntlet eat stock, my friend. Let's see how you do. Okay, he's going down that way. I don't think that's the fast way. Like, that's his deal. He just bumps people out, take out the leader. I've closed on him. Let's see if we can return the favor. I tried to hit him. Slipstreaming. Oh, he slipstreamed me right off the cliff. Oh, I can't beat the evil owl. Man, the slipstreaming pulled me right off the cliff. I don't even know what we're watching here. If I had just gone a little slower and hit him, as opposed to jumping over him. Honestly, I'm so sick of you watching you screw your own hand, really. Two DNFs. I was close on the fastest lap. Do I want one more race? Don't I always want one more race? It's a problem. It's an addiction. I need help, is what I'm trying to say. I wonder if they could give me Duel. Of course, Duel is, boy, that's just, you know, if you want to play bumper tag on Duel, everybody's going to be in the bushes, you know? Duel would keep me interested. Incidentally, what I'm finding out is if people don't hit like, it just stays there. It just waits. There's no time limit. It is, oh, did you like it or didn't you like it? We want to know. You're not doing anything else until you click, one way or another. Huh, people kind of wait and see if we quit? I mean, I don't know. Might work for me. I'm on the fence as to whether or not I want to do it again. It's been good racing. Wow. We are all waiting here, and I don't know for what. Ah, finally, we can choose. Oh, Chilliad, blah, East Coast, blah, Stunt Racing, blah. Oh, blah, 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 blah. None of this is calling to me. Yeah, we'll pick the racing alley just to mess with people. It's sports cars. I mean, Customs On is fine. I think one way or another, whether I get my revenge or not, this is going to have to be my last race, because now really torrential outside, and I'm just waiting on the thunder. Oh, wait a minute. We're doing over and under. Customs are on, and there's a whole world of people here. And Chinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinichinich laps. La 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 laps. This will be, unless I get the duel after the custom Haikuchaku. Yeah, we want the helmet. Continue. And who have we got here today, folks? Wow, that's just scary. And we'll just keep moving on. Dig the headphones. That kind of says it all. I wonder how you get that downward look. What's the downward look thing that all people have? And that guy looks like he could be my cousin in game. Very nice. I wonder if it's if you're ordered by how you click ready to play. Because I never clicked it and I'm last. Have we come upon something here. Let's go right up through the field here. In full hike a checker mode. Okay, that worked out entirely too well. Cut line up and turn your wheelie. A little bit of, whoa! They had some mo coming down through there. We got this little slipstream thing going here too. We'll take the over on this one. Drop down for the under. Love to bump and bang, even on motorcycles, even when that probably wouldn't benefit them. Take the over on this one. There's probably a way, if you know which way the track is shortest, you could really benefit yourself. Okay, let's just keep trying to be clean here. Use the wheelie turbo. Someone's closing. Fastest lap, it's a new personal best. Little slipstream action there, I bet. I'm not even talking much. This is taking so much concentration. We'll take the high road here. Got it this way. Car turn. Third, fourth. See, this might be a place where taking the high road might not work to your advantage. I've been passed that way a couple of times. But here we go. Now we're back in third. Because I'm Hagajaku. Hagajaka, Nakajaku, Bagadee Boo. Comment in the description if you know where that's from. Took a slick, did a mid-air slipstream there back in the third. All right, third place. The question is, did we beat the evil owl? There's some question. Probably not. But we also didn't. That was a nice race. I don't know the 12th is going to make it. It's going to be close. I'm rooting for you, man. No, he didn't make it. DNF in the final moments. 409. Giddy up, giddy up, 409. It stopped raining. But Taki. Just behind him. 1 second behind him on Bezza. 4 seconds behind him. Oh, man. I am, like, just on this dude and cannot get past him. Afterburner? Chilliad? I always vote Trench, too, but I don't think anyone's going to go for it. I think Afterburner. Now they're doing Chilliad again. That's not enough finishing and trying to stop me from finishing. That was Mama Rage. Now, it will be interesting. The reason you say, well, gee, I thought you were done here, is if we carry a full boat on a Chilliad, man, that will just be, you just be see cars flying everywhere. It's worth it just for that. And then I'm going to run out of hard drive space. I'm going to have to. I am so far behind on editing, it's not even funny. Oh, yeah, here we go. Customs, leave the customs on. I love driving my entity. Leave those customs on. I don't care. You know, I realize even with customs on, I can end up at a disadvantage. I've got an older supercar. Now, this is where we see people who can't drive and will ram you endlessly. Yep, there's a lot of that. But now I'm going to try and see if I can be the fastest person to be ready to race. That's still a lot of cars. It's not a full boat, but it's a lot of cars. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What are we waiting on? Scrap those who abuse contact races. Okay, let's do it. I'm ready. I'm ready. Come on. Launch that session. Do it. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. All right. Now we can go through our hole. There. Wow. That's those eyes. You know, other than everything else, it's fine. But the eyes, baby. Freaking me out. Is that made of wood? Looks like that mask is made of wood. Looks like we got a pretty hefty full boat going on here. There's Mama Rage. Just the rage is the eyes thing. Okay. And it looks like we got a better starting position. That has to do, that might be it, folks, is how fast can you say you're ready to play? It would make sense. Okay, now try not to wreck in the first turn again. Wasn't the first turn, but I think the guy who wrecked me wrecked. Again, I forgot to offset that a little bit. Oh, here we go. I'm not even on the gas. I'm just trying to bring it down. Ooh. Things aren't going well behind me. Which means they're going very well behind me. Alright, let's just hammer this down. Try to stay in control. The grip and the top speed of the Entity XF to my advantage. Claimed 240 mile an hour top speed. Better grip than most. Into the tubes again. Oh, now how did that guy suddenly get, where did these people come from? I was completely alone. All of a sudden, I am beset upon. Explain this to me. There was nobody near me. I was running away with the race. All of a sudden, it's like I'm surrounded by bees. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot to do the Yamo meter thing, but we'll get it another time, I promise. Do a down angle here, trying to get down a little faster. We're just aircrafts coming in for landing at this point. Now let's see if these people. There's Mama Rage. Don't hit Mama Rage. You won't be able to handle it. I did a clean pass on Mama Rage. Now I'm just trying to bring her down. Oh, you're kidding! I was in second and I couldn't bring it down. It just started tumbling on me. I don't even know why. I countered it, just didn't. No, of course. This is such a troll track, honestly. I didn't even get the ending. Two places because I couldn't land it. Couldn't stick the landing. At the bare minimum, I beat a whole bunch of RE7Bs. Oh my god, he DNF'd. You finished fourth. I feel like my skill is there. I feel like my car is there. I just don't know why I can't break through. Repti79. Got a whole reptile thing going there, I think, with the car. I like it. And I'm one place behind Evil Alpha! This is making me crazy! Why can I not beat Evil Owl 33? Why? Oh, I want that too. I would have beaten if I had landed! Oh, dang! Oh, dang! Plummet. Let's do it. Plummet's my best shot. I love Plummet. It has a couple troll jumps on it. Okay, we've got to try. Again, be as quick as a bunny, trying to be ready to race, try and get a better position. Ah, Repti left. We got a whole bunch more invited, though. The Orange Ghoul Zarbon. We picked up one. Nomekudrayavaka. No me cuide la vaca, uncle. Kick this thing. The Orange Ghoul's not coming, kick it. Kyrus Aruvia. Hansas. Rabdial Zehedrishin. Now, one way or. Mama Rage is hosting this one. Mama Rage is hosting this one. Let's go. Come on. Launching session. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Let's do this thing. That seems to have a meaning. That seems to, I think I finally figured out how you get to a... Oh, I'm still a little back. Come on. I mean, I've proved in other videos you can drive this without steering, really. If people aren't hitting you. Up and over, yeah, mobile. Now, here we go. This is the gauntlet, as it were. Can you pass people before they realize to hit you? Spin it out. Go with the spin. Oh, man. How many times did I get hit there? Yeah. I got chewed up there. Unless those guys do it to themselves again, I'm not like, oh, see, this guy's wrecked. I have no sympathy right now for anybody, as far as I can tell. You know, this is just... This jump has a pretty wide landing zone. Come on. Come on down, XF. I'm beaten up, so it's acting funny. It's got the aerodynamics are screwed. So that means we gotta line this one up perfect. You gotta go left. If you don't line up from the left, you do what that guy just did. And I gain a position. Come on. Oh, that was so close. That was scary close. I bet you it was even scarier, the guy in green. Glad I didn't get hung up there. I just gave myself another Darlington stripe. Yeah, I was doing good, too. Up until, like, you know, I got put into the blender. Six is looking like it's going to be, because the odds of any of these guys falling off right now pretty low. I'm going to close on some of them. I'm not going to have enough room to catch. This is pretty... Oh, wait a minute. I saw a spin. Passing. Passing. Whoa, three places into third. That was some speed at the end. Alrighty. Maybe some justice. I don't know. That X80 is not moving fast. It's like down a cylinder or something. You finished third. With hell of 351. 10 jips, which we'll never know what they do. $3,240. $2,300. 300 ARPS. No man could have... He was wrecking people. He wrecked his way at the top. did it! I finally beat Evil Owl 33. Yes! Finally. Finally, I beat the Evil Owl. Ah, still got third. Total time was only 2 seconds off the lead. With the wreck! With the wreck, I was only 2 seconds off the lead. Are you kidding me? I think we should do Afterburner. I think if we could do Afterburner... My vote's Afterburner. The Wave is more of a troll track. I'm definitely running out of steam here, gang. I'm sure you are too, but it's... The Wave. The Wave is a weird enough thing. People like the Wave. People play the Wave. It's just so weird. It's a weird track. Bortaki doesn't really like the Wave, no. Man, do I even feel like the Wave? I think this is going to be the last... This would be like the sort of thing where now, like after this one, I think only Duel would keep me in it. As much as I like racing with Mama Rage here. Okay, confirm, continue, ready to play. There she is, Mama Rage, she's gearing up in leathers. There's the epic ninja. Mama Rage, you're definitely epic, there's no question about it. There's some epicness there. I went so fast, I forgot to go for the custom Haikachaku. And I'm on my freaking lost bike. This isn't a sign that it's time to pack it up. This bike has no chance. I mean, literally, this is a slow bike. Why this one comes up as the default as opposed to my custom Haikachaku after I've been just selecting the Haikachaku over and over again. I don't even know if this bike can finish this race. I mean, we're talking no top speed here whatsoever. And yet somehow I'm passing people. At least trying to. I'm in contention. What's going on here? This is not a fast bike. That was just genius. That was Mama Rage. This thing has no torque. Look at this. This is so the wrong bike for this whole map. Like, I am so doomed to last. Putt, 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 putt. The most I could do, though, is just try and ram into people, you know? Make them scared. Take the high lane as much as I can so that I can... If I'm six, there must be six bikes. I mean, that's just how there is to it. I don't even remember what this bike is called. It's, you know, I just think of it as the Lost bike. It's got the Lost stitching on the seat. I'm not beating Owl's 33 today, folks. Not in this race. The fact that I can still see people blows my mind. It's Mama Rage! Hi, Mama! Slipstreaming, Mama raging, it doesn't even pull me close. Slipstreaming, Mama rage. I'm telling you, this bike is toast. And somehow I'm in fifth. How is that even possible? Upstream and this green guy, whoever the green guy is. It's all about the slipstream, baby. I'm in third. How is this even happening? Okay, I mean, he definitely can outhandle me. Got the better bike. There's no question. What's going on? I don't even understand. He's telling he's going to toast me because I got no speed in the wave. No speed in the wave whatsoever. But. That's hilarious. So now I'm back down to fifth because of this stupid wave. Come on. Kaboink. Hey, it's a great motorcycle. It doesn't do real good on hills, though. It does seem pretty good in tubes so far, knock on wood. Field is spread out enough that they're not going to be knocking each other into the bushes anymore. You know, going in the water. Line up your jumps. Landed properly. I think I'm going to have to be happy with fifth. If I can even pull off fifth. Because, I mean, you know, people are going to be closing on me here. How many laps did they throw on this thing? Oh, not another lap. Who the heck was the guy going, more laps? This is my last race. I don't even know if Duel will hold my attention. It's a 50% longer race with a slow bike. Not that this bike isn't maxed out, mind you, but it's just not a fast bike. I got this bike because it was the first one I found that you could actually steal. Then I finally had to get the whole lost thing on it. Something to have in a lost bike. You can't have a lost van. You don't understand that. Why you can't have a lost... You can't steal a lost van. Which has that whole 18 vibe going for it, you know. They're kind of cool. I should probably try to just glide right across or something like that, just so I can avoid the super slow wave. It's the wave, come on, let's... Maybe if I wheelie it up the... Wheeling it up the wave works! That helped. Let's try to use the glide mechanic to get over the waves. Alright, can we use it to get up the hill here? Just... Get around the top. People are finishing. I gotta see if I'll even be able to finish. This is a long race. Come on. Come on. I want to beat the DNF timer. Whoa, man. Wait a minute. Is it possible? Pulling the wheelie to get some speed? He's on my tail. I don't know if I'm going to be able to hold fourth. But I can take these turns pretty much flat out. Wheelie mechanic, come down through the turn. I'm gaining a little space on him, but now he's closing. He's using the slipstream, and he's around me. Well, you know, that was a good fight. Fifth it is. All things considered, fifth isn't too bad. The fact that for what I was riding, I wasn't last. Who's last? No, no, no. Dude finished fifth. $3,900 out of that. Anti evil alpha, fine. Yeah. Kuma versus what I was riding. What the heck was I in a Daemon? That's. I ought to get bonus points just for that. And on that note, folks, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to type, good game, guys. Gotta go. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. What the heck happened here? I was just driving. I was trying to drive back to my apartment. I had to go. Kicked by other players? I just don't understand.